Sadi the Makanya for Spiral News. Apparently, King Chong Jun is rumored to be dead. Kanjani, because this guy has got the perfect army, perfect country, perfect country. But it's why you don't know who will away a heart attack. You don't know what a heart attack because where now you got missiles, the best military in the world. Apparently, I am a Solubuti. He has a Solaba, Donald Trump. Donald Trump, yeah, you have been a Solubuti. Okay, John Chung. On the South African news right now, people are crying because of the lockdown, because of the COVID, because of the coronavirus. But other people say, oh, Ramaphosa is doing a very good job, a very good job. But nobody, nah, nothing like that. You know why? But Ramaphosa, Pela, oh, sharp. Oh, wait, Tanaka, oh, Mutua. Oh, Ramaphosa, oh, wait. Oh, Ramaphosa, oh, wait. Ramaphosa came up with a good idea to lock down the country. Yes. But he came back and said, uzokwenzanjani, uzothatha another 2 more weeks as an extension because the COVID kunzima ukulwa nayo. Now, Ramaphosa is very clever. Wabuya lapho wathi, no, yazi ukuthini, sengikhathele yini COVID, sengikhathele nina South Africa, into engizoyenza right now, manje ngizovele nginike u 500 billion. Pamara. 500 billion. 500 billion. Buka ukuthi ushaya kanjani. Ramaphosa gave people 500 people, 500 people, but he don't know if I need it. You know what you're saying, Jack? Dolo, value, my restaurant, value. I'm a restaurant, value. Yeah, my sports, value. Everything is shut down, but when a whole scene, you give people 500 people. Very young, it's not here. Anyway, rumor has it that Richard Pryor, a USA comedian who has passed away a long time ago, Baba Asimpiwe Shembe. Yes, I said it. Baba Asimpiwe Shembe. Baba Asimpiwe Shembe because this guy ushiye $10 million ukuthi ube win Asimpiwe Shembe. But Asimpiwe Shembe is a South African comedian, ostrakishayo, agana msebenzi, agana magiki, and in a ubo, agagaza ichoni malognige. Now, I'm saying, mina Simpiwe Shembe, go to America and claim your money. But only Simpiwe Shembe to know, yena o waga shembe. So, just said that South African artist, Tiwa Wonkabwele Magugu, bonke lama artists lawa akade edla shama shampompo and izinto ezithandayo engene iphume emahotela right now because of lockdown they are back at home. They are back opportunity, they are back to Pongis. I said Pongis. To Pongis. The problem is mungate wena ushaya amashampompo pop mabhodela pop mashampeni ungazange uye ekhaya. This is the time to go back home. So now they are crying, they are pleading to government ukuthi akavule amagig, which is will never happen. It will never happen up until the lockdown iphelile. And another thing is we're gonna go to sports. Bonga badala tshwa bana mchaka. Sana mabu. Sandile makani. Spiral News.